New carb, for whatever reason, wasn't working.
I don't know.
Rebuilt the old carb, original, once again. And now I got it running.